tainted.
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, Connor. And in the last episode, we started our exploration of this haunted mansion in search of spirits and spooks and taking care of spiders. We're doing an alliteration here. In this episode, we are going to take our 50 ghosts and go explore somewhere else in the manor. I don't exactly remember where. Is it here? No, that needs 170. It's probably upstairs. I think it's the game room. If my knowledge of this game goes that far, I don't know. It's been like a couple of years. Game room. Wait. Hello. What's this? Ooh. Cards. That was just a one up. If the tone of my voice isn't really obvious, I don't know where all of the secrets are. The one in the first room was unknown to me until just my test run of this game. Hey, I wasn't done. Excuse me. So, mostly the secrets will be secret to me. Oh, it's this room. I'm gonna take this. Lock on something. That's a lot of rain. Oh, jeez! That is a big-ass spider! Oh, no, don't get closer to it! Oh! Hog! Oh, God! Kill it! Okay, it's dead. What? Oh jeez. Oh god. Alright, are we actually doing this? Oh god, we're actually doing this. Hey. Why there's so many ghosts? I go for the one right here. Okay, these ghosts are just gonna keep spawning, aren't they? I gotta get all these bowls into their things. No. Wait until I'm in. Excuse me, I'm trying to play a game of billiards here. That's not gonna get that. That's gonna hit the red ball.
Oh no!
To go in? I have no idea. I don't think so. I need health. Okay, lock on goes to. Maybe I can. No, that was dumb. But it is in a good place for the purple ball. Come on. No, I am terrible at pool. What was that? Holy crap, I am terrible. I think I do. Yes, I do. That's what each of those sounds are. Yeah, well, I'm glad you're having fun. Where is it? Hit the three ball. Ah, damn it. Come on, just hit every single one of these into this pocket. You hit none of them. Not a good idea to be in the hole. Come on. You know, I completely forgot about the billiards game they make you play. Not gonna work. Oh my god, I am so low on health. Oh, this was a bad idea. There's one up there. Whoa. Hit that one. Go in. Fuck. Damn it. Whoa. Ugh. Hold on, let me get into position. You have got to be kidding me. Both times. Wait. No. Hit it. Oh. I'm going to die. I'm going to die in this goddamn billiards game. I had to get it out of the corner. Okay, where? There it is. Let's have it hit him. Let's have it be hit first. Alright, not really what I wanted. Really, not really what I wanted. What? Oh, really? That was a scratch? God, you're just gonna be right here. Come on. Well, let's have you hit that. Maybe it'll go into that middle pocket. Nope! This is a bad idea. Oh, okay. Ah, that's something I didn't know. Can't run any faster. Can I please? Let me go home. Mom, come pick me up, I'm scared. Ugh. Oh, I thought I scratched it that time. The scratches don't even matter. The whole episode's just gonna be this one damn room. Alright, try to position. And completely miss. Go in! Now, if this idiot... Really? That goes in perfectly? Oh my god. Thank you. Nope. I don't know why I didn't expect that. Come on, come on, go in! Go! Ah! Oh, the ghost won't spawn anymore. No!
You've gotta be kidding me.
Right. Right. No! Ah! It's just math. This is literally supposed to be just math. It's angles. Oh my god. No, go in. Oh, thank god. And somehow the light switch is here. Let's never play billiards again. Come on, Zeke. Use it. So, worst room in the mansion currently goes to the game room, giant spiders, and pool. Oh, thank god, bravery tonics. Anywhere else that has... You're not pulsating. Okay, that's just there now. Ah, they do go away after a bit. Oh god, and it pulls you toward you. Oh, that's tall. That is really not good for my arachnophobia right now. It's just... Okay, 10 more. This blackjack table. Oh, that's a lot of spiders. Walking over them doesn't always work, which is weird. Come on. There we go.
Oh, so he's got you delivering his threats now, eh? What's this? A death certificate? Why, it says here that no good double-crossing backstabber got the best of me. Bull feathers! I'll show him who got the best of whom. Why, I'll bet he's up there right now, camping with a shotgun or worse, trying to get a bead on me. Now that you've gone done lit up my hiding spot. Light makes the shadows deeper, though. Could be anywhere. Speaking of shooting in the dark, I have this. It's one of them soul gem thingamajigs for that there beacon lantern of yours. Here, might bring you better luck than it's bringing me.
Yeah! Alright!
Alright, another gem.
Shh! What was that? Oh, he's getting sneaky now, ain't he? Oh, he's here, alright. I can smell his beady little eyes. Best leave now, before the lead starts a-flying.
Sir, that might just be the spiders that this room is apparently infested with. Oh, jeez!
Oh, wonderful. This soul gem will let you fire power shots to take out stronger enemies. Hold down the fire button to charge it up and release it to shoot.
Alright. As you can see, it's actually in our lantern. Interesting. Let's grab the things in here. Especially the bravery. I need some health. Did you say anything else? Nope. Let's leave then. I think we can go to the one of the hallways. Might be the downstairs. You're just gonna play that every time we come here, aren't you? Oh hey, that Tomek responds. There we go, downstairs hallway. Let's just leave.
It was in the spring of 1855 when I first came to the mansion. That was shortly after the owners first felt the evil presence here. While the owners were away, I was ambushed by forces greater than mere evil spirits. In the end, Atticus bound me within my own crystal ball, as you see me now. Oh, I shudder to think of the owner's fate. But things will be different this time, child. I promise you that.
Alright, I guess Master Gracie's just, you know, frickin' dead. Oh boy. Yeah. Yeah, I guess it is. Where's this? 190. Doesn't lead anywhere. This leads somewhere. Oh! Oh, it's this room! Ballroom 220. Winter Garden 340. Upstairs hallway. I heard you. I hear you. Graveyard 340. Alright, so this was a waste of time. I heard you, spiders. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Obliterated! Get back here. Get back here. Zeke, spider exterminator. You know, just using things for a completely wrong reason. So we went the wrong way. This weird candelabra is a good indicator of where. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Grabby hands. We gotta go in here. I don't like that. I don't like that either, but I don't like the creepy ghost lady. Maid's room. 170. Okay, spiders dropping from the ceiling is not really good. Excuse me. Kitchen, 170. That's where we gotta go, but what's this room down here? Pantry, 405. And that's a big spider. That's a big spider. That took a lot of help. Nothing. Nothing but a big ass spider. Cool. Great. Just what I always wanted. It's a Halloween miracle. Well, I guess we're going to the kitchen. I don't trust like that. I don't trust like that. I certainly don't trust like that! Oh. How the hell are you supposed to... Alright, shard shots seem to be way to do it with. What is that, a banshee? I'm gonna say it's a banshee. That's a stove. Oh, it's chugging. Oh, it does not like this. Too many ghosts. Too many ghosts in the kitchen. Lamp. Hot. Hey, wait a second. Hey, wait a second. Okay. What is this supposed to accomplish? There, hit the wine up on this thing. Oh. There we go. If I stand on here, it'll probably hit it. There we go. What is this supposed to accomplish? Oh, big spider! Christ, that does take a lot of damage! What the hell? That is a lot of health! Oh, there's no sound difference between the small and the big spiders. What if I... Oh. Ah! Hit it! Hit! Get me! No. Maybe I do have to jump. I don't want to know if this fire can actually hurt me. It probably can. Oh. No, it doesn't. That's weird. Because it's blue fire, that means it's hotter, right? That wasn't really what I was going for, but okay. Okay. Now go for this one. This seems very convoluted for whatever it is we're trying to do here. Excuse me. I see some tarot cards back there. Whoa. Get just an extra life because I'm going to need it. This rate. Where is the one I need here? Okay, you know what? This one here. There's one right here. I don't know how you're supposed to get that. Excuse. Here lies Zeke, killed by a goddamn plate. How are you supposed to get that, really? Kick it. I'm not missing any others, am I? No, it's gotta be this one. Connects this one with this one. Hmm. Oh! Actually... that might work. Use the flower as a backboard. Yes! It does hit it. There we go! Wow, that's really stupid. Why did that work? Alright, now we just get this. That was convoluted. Yeah, come here. Another piece of a death certificate, although we don't know for who. Where is he? Bear? No. Oh, I missed one here. Get back here. Hello? Who are you?
Do you suffer anxiety attacks? Acute paranoia? Always feel like something horrible could leap out at you at any moment?
Yes.
Well then, do I have a tonic for you, friend?
Yep.
Friend, have I got something for you?
Okay, it's alright. You know what? Nope.
Acres of the finest Louisiana swamp you've ever laid eyes on.
No, I'm going. I've seen all I can here.
Yeah, boy.
Well, it looks like that's where we're going to end it off here tonight. Oh god. With more grabby hands. I am gonna go save that. Oh jeez. No, you guys can't come. You guys stay in there. And in the next episode, we'll see where these 190 souls will get us. So, I'll see you all a little later.